Do you think it's worth coming back to the Middle East once you get a specialist degree from abroad?
There are some big pros which I've explored recently. It's very close to India, which means a lot to me because you can fly back whenever you feel like and see the family there. So I think that's one of the biggest pros. I think they respect when you get a lot of respect when you graduate from the UK or the US, and I think Germany as well, if you do your specialization from there. I think if you're doing it from there, and if that's possible for you, and then you come back, I think you're guaranteed a great life and very convenient life in the Middle East. They are looking for people from these places. But if it's from other places, then I would not suggest it as much. So if you're doing your specialization from these three places, then sure. Otherwise,
if language wasn't an issue, would you still choose to do it in an English-speaking country, the specialization of yours?
I think not. I think EU has a lot of really, really good benefits, especially for the family life. So I think the way they support their people and the way they reward them for just being part of the country and being a contributing like social member is really cool. So I'd love to be part of that. At the moment, I think I had enough of 6 years of in a foreign place and with a foreign language. I was comfortable in the end, but doing that all over again in another part in EU would have been difficult. So yeah, I think if language was not an issue, definitely EU, hands down.
Any specific country on your mind?
I'd say maybe Germany or Switzerland. They look quite attractive. Netherlands as well looks quite attractive. This is purely just because the medical systems, I think, in these places are good and the cities are pretty.
All right, thank you.